The Lego Tale of Sir Gareth. Once upon a time, when King Arthur ruled Britain, a tall, mysterious boy came to Camelot. King Arthur asked, "Who are you, and what is your business here?" The boy answered, "Sire, I don't want to tell you my name yet. I only ask to be fed and housed for 1 year. After 1 year, I will ask for one more favor." King Arthur said, "That is easily granted." And so the boy stayed at Camelot and worked in the royal kitchen for the next year.